It's been just 3 days since Omagh Academy and Bangor Grammar School battled out an 8-all draw in awful playing conditions. Today they must do it all over again, although on this occasion the playing surface is at least a little firmer. Bangor Grammar can count on home support today for the first time in over 2 seasons of Schools Cup rugby. Omagh ended the first match on the attack, and if it hadn't been for an incredible display of Bangor defending, they would surely have already booked their place in the next round. This is the round 3 replay in the Danske Bank Ulster Schools Cup from Grantcharu. It's Bangor Grammar School versus Omagh Academy Take 2, where the winners will face Rennie and Dowd School in round 4. Let's have a look at the Bangor Grammar side lining up today. There is just one change from Wednesday's match for Bangor, and it's in the front row where Ben Cavan comes in to replace Rhys Brown, who's been struggling with a knee injury over the last few days. Ben McCrossan and Johnny Gamble continue at 1 and 2 respectively. The second row consists of Robbie Winters and Riley Westwood. Jack Gibson, Adam Pritchard and Gareth Wells make up the back row. At scrum half is place kicker Reece Lormer, the season's top point scorer, and starting at fly half is the fastest player on the pitch, Aaron Sexton. In the centre of the pitch, Connor Lussie and Zach Kerr play alongside each other for the 12th time this season. And on the wings, Matthew Quinn and Cameron Stewart, with Daniel Young lining up at fullback. Today's substitutes are Dylan Moore, Rhys Brown, Callum Bain, Ruben McEwen, Munro Kerr, Matthew Bell, Will Simpson, and Angus Christie. Coming up are highlights of today's match, but first, both teams take to the pitch. We'll be right back.
Come on. Thank you.
After 140 minutes of gripping and intense rugby, Bangor Grammar have finally come out on top, booking their place in round 4 of the Danske Bank Schools Cup. This match was a bit of a slow burner at first, with Daniel Young opening the scoring early in the second half. Sakir doubled Bangor's advantage soon after, chasing down a bouncing kick into the corner. Rhys Larmer added 2 points with the subsequent conversion kick. Omagh staged a mini comeback after Bangor's sub Ruben McKeown was sent to the sin bin, Scott Ballantyne scoring a try and a conversion. Another yellow card was issued to Gareth Wells, and as Omagh pondered how they could make the most of the extra man, Aaron Sexton had already touched down in the corner. Larmer once again converted. Final score, Bangor Grammar School 19, Omagh Academy 7. Let's hear what the winning players have to say. Right, Zach, you've captained the team to victory in the Schools Cup. What's that feel like?
Look, obviously I'm pleased to be captain of the team this year, and after the tough match on Wednesday, it's really good to get a win here today.
Yeah, Omagh have pushed you really hard, haven't they? Probably harder than any other team this season.
Yeah, definitely, especially playing their bog down at Campsie there.
Yeah, it was good because we really didn't want to get put into the bowl again, and after playing down the conditions there, we just knew we'd be able to do it on our own pitch.
Better conditions today anywhere, better playing surface, a more flowing match maybe?
Absolutely, it was nice and spongy out there today, instead of your foot sinking into the ground every time you took a step up over Omagh.
Yeah, Aaron, a try from you today, it was quite incredible, a try of the season maybe?
Was your second high score try today?
Well, I don't know what was going through my head to be honest, it was just kind of go for it, but nah, don't just try a season, the team has scored a lot better tries together, you know?
No, yeah, you scored a try as well. Did you really know quite, was it more out of hope than expectation?
Oh no, I was talking to Rhys that entire time and he was skillful enough to put it over, so I only finished it off.
Yeah, we sort of thought going into the game that they'd just pick and go and not go wise, which is what they did, but then after playing them we knew that they wouldn't tire out as quickly. We thought after first half they'd just get too tired and shrug off a bit, but they just kept it well, so we just knew how to play after that.
Recently, you were quite critical in the Wednesday match there to get the draw. Again, tough kicking conditions, isn't it, with the wind?
The wind was going down this side, so first half sort of had to stick it up the jumper, and then second half move it, and then the kicking, luckily, was scored, and I was able to get two of them.
And now you're in a rare position of knowing your opponents for the next round. Rennie and Dowd, you probably don't really know much about them. Same sort of, hopefully, Another big crowd and roar to victory next.
Yeah, it's probably the same sort of situation as Omagh was. I don't know too much about them. Uh-huh. But we'll do our intelligence on them throughout the week and try and get a game plan sorted.
Look, well done, guys. You really earned that victory today, and hopefully a couple more rounds left in the team this year.
Absolutely, Simon. Absolutely.
So last Bangor can look forward to round 4, where they join the other winners from last Saturday: Sullivan Upper, Dalriada, Dungannon, Downhigh, Coleraine Grammar, Rennie and Dowd, and Cambridge House. Incidentally, Omagh are the highest ranked team to exit this year's Schools Cup so far. In the next round, we say hello to Armagh, Campbell, Methody, Enniskillen, Ballymena, RBAI, Ballyclare and Wallace. Bangor face Rennie and Dowd next Saturday at Grantcha. Elsewhere, ties of the round look like Sullivan versus Downhigh and RBAI versus Ballyclare. That's just about it for today's match. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time for round 4.
Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hanging on to the visual, I wanna be invisible. Looking at my years like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough from the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes. Taste.